irrespective of what the Indian government might say now, the fact of the matter is that Article 35A is a solemn declaration by Government of India, a promise by Government of India, enacted there in their own constitution, that they will not tinker with the demography of the state till a final settlement of the dispute is arrived at in accordance with the UN resolutions. This article basically is the translation of that solemn promise, solemn declaration, which they kept in their own constitution, that they will not tinker with our demography till a settlement. This is the real crux of the matter, crux of behind this Article 35A. Just assure one and all that people of the state across regions and religions will shed their last drop of blood to save their demographic character, identity, and other hereditary rights like land, economic resources, jobs, and employments against all odds, come what may. Let it be noted that the consequences of any adverse action on these rights will be too dreadful for any person to imagine. To begin with, we endorse the two-day strike call given by JRL in this regard and appeal all our affiliated bodies and subunits to observe the protest program given by the joint resistance leadership in letter and separate.
Subscribe to our channel and push the bell icon to get video notifications on your smartphone.